call this the Kurt Miller breeze.
Yeah.
Coming right off of Fisk Lake. Just kind of drops down in here.
Smashes down on me. That's when you gotta put a little Cunningham on, John. Yes, sir, Mr. Miller.
Seems like the best breeze is kind of straight down the pipe there, huh? No reason to even get out in the middle of the lake.
Mine comes in about an 80-foot tower on top of its chimney with a just a little pulley system.
Man, that'd be nice. You fucking ride it up and down.
What you do is you go to Cannonsburg and you say, hey, give you 10 grand for your old T-bar system.
Yeah.
We got money to burn.
Yeah, then yeah, let's go back and we can just run hot out that way. Kind of set right over there in that calm, and we can just run high over there, right?
Yeah. Don't you think?
Yeah.
Then you kind of, this is what I'm thinking, like, you kind of come in here and that air is coming, you hit into that and you just...
Yeah, it should help.
Remember when we would round like a little mooring ball over
yeah.
And did the laser races?
All day long.
That was fun.
Yeah, we'd roll down there and then roll back up to Roses.
John Van Zee was out here?
Yeah, that's right.
Swing around here, don't you think?
Yep. Yep. Yeah, I'm trying. It's hard not to like look all over them. Yeah. Above them. I can't.
Trying to get you over that point.
Yeah. Yeah.
We'd have been above that boat.
Yeah, it'd have been a nice little puff.
And then to the gazebo.
Yeah. That would have been a nice little puff we'd have got there. That would have been sweet.
Well, I mean, that's doing that today, so get another run out. Totally the opposite of what the view I thought would be the best.
Yeah.
It's when it's on the other side.
Yeah.
The way it rolls, right?
It is pretty crazy how it works that way. That was a nice little nuke and duke. Yeah, let's get out of here. Two, one, tackle.